The end of 2023 has finally come. What a strange, beautiful, challenging year. Make sure you look after yourself in the next one.
Yes, I've changed. My old version was too weak. Try me now.
I don't know how many times I've survived without telling anyone. I don't know how many times I've made it this far. How many times I've gotten up in the morning. And how many times I've smiled at the world while telling them I'm okay. But all I can say is that I'm very proud of myself for surviving the days that I thought I couldn't. And for making it this far in life. And I hope you too could be proud of yourself.
You're literally doing your best. And if no one is proud of you, be proud of yourself.
As you grow older, you realize that you simply want to be surrounded by good people. People who show goodness. People who are good for you. Good for your mental health. Good to you. And good for your soul. Because as you mature, all you truly desire is peace and a life free from negativity.
Be proud. You survived the days you thought you could.
May I introduce my best version? Nothing will stop me. Showtime.
Hi, this is a reminder for you. Never forget to appreciate yourself. I know that sometimes things feel heavy and seems like survival is no longer an option. But please be very gentle with yourself. You're still healing, still learning. You have done such a great job. So don't pressure yourself. You are good, you are enough, and I am proud of you. It's time to fully appreciate yourself and be proud of yourself this time.
She's working on three things right now: herself, her life, her happiness. She is me.
short bitch, high heels, 6 inch in the back of the night, cause it was champagne.